each Gastro Survival Kit, you'll find a rain slicker, a disposable fun camera, and something to protect you against bacteria. A harpoon.
Yo, old guy, why do we have to use those tiny micro droids? Can't you just shrink us?
Oh my, no. That would require extremely tiny atoms. And have you priced those lately? I'm not made of money. Leave me alone.
Me next.
Anywho, your net suits will let you experience Fry's worm-infested bowels as if you were actually wriggling through them.
There's no part of that sentence I didn't like.
Is everyone present?
I am, definitely. Yes.
Here's the plan. We'll enter the ear, drip down the back of the throat, and make for the bowel. There, we'll irritate the pelvic splanchnic ganglion and cause an intestinal spasm, expelling, among other things, the parasites.
I'll tell Fry to wash out, among other things, his ear.
No! Fry can't know anything about the mission. If he finds out, the worms will try to defend themselves. They know everything he knows.
They know how to make ice cream soup?
Leela, your role is to distract Fry so he doesn't notice what we're up to.
Can do!
Leela, you should really try a facial scrub for your pores.
Look, a starling!
Really? Shh, be very quiet. We're in the ear.
Okay, Professor.
What? What about what?
What if we go for a walk, possibly, because it's such a lovely day, perhaps?
I'd love to.